What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, and my fighters? I'm One Eye Bri, also known as PT, and I'm back to talk about remember when Rick was going to lose his hand, or people thought he was going to lose his hand? Obviously, spoiler warning for the Walking Dead show, the comics, and if you're worried about spoilers, stop watching now. Well, Rick Grimes is not on the show anymore, but way back in season 6, he was running back to the RV. And he came across this awesome walker. It looked pretty great. It's got a blade or a machete or a big knife in its body, if it's through its pec or shoulder blade or whatever. But somehow Rick puts his hand up and gets cut on his left hand after taking out two other walkers and then takes out this walker. But the big thing was that you see it right there that the blade is through the walker and then cuts Rick. So would Rick be infected? Probably should have been, but it didn't happen. And Rick lived on to season 9, and then he flew away and he's off the show. But right here, a lot of people were thinking like Rick is going to lose his hand. Because in the comics, he lost his hand. Not that way, it was by the governor that the governor chopped it off, and it was pretty awesome, and it didn't happen. But we understand if you think about it. Rick Grimes, Andrew Lincoln, was in a lot of episodes. A lot of episodes. And if he had his hand cut off, they would have to digitally edit his hand out through green screen, blue screen, practical effects, or somehow, and it would have cost AMC and The Walking Dead a lot of money. But Rick makes it back to the RV, takes out the wolves, and then that's kind of the end of the episode, I believe. Later on in another episode, Rick just runs back, and it's pretty great, actually. It's kind of hard to believe that Rick survived that, but he ran back through all those walkers. Open the gate! Open the gate! And they do, and they save him. I love that walker right there. He's like, hey, Rick, can I get an autograph? Rick! It's pretty great. But Rick survives. And like I said, I'm glad he did because the show would have took a hit, a major hit, if Rick Grimes got killed off in season 6. But do you think Rick should have lost his hand? And if the show was going to end that season, or season 7, or season 8, they probably would have had Rick lose his hand. But Rick lived on to season 9, episode 5. Then he got airlifted out, and I can't wait to see what happens with him in the Rick Grimes movies. But do you think they messed up here? And were you one of those people that thought Rick was going to lose his hand? Because I kind of did. Like, okay, great, Rick's going to lose his hand, because in the comics, Rick loses his hand. He loses his right hand by the governor. The governor chops it off with a machete, and it's gone. But Rick lives on, and it's easy to have Rick Grimes without a hand in a comic versus a television show or a movie. But it made us wonder, is anybody ever going to lose a hand like that? And I love when the comic comes to the show, and the show is the show, and the comic is the comic, but in season 9, it happened with Aaron, and was pretty great. And I couldn't think of a better character to have it happen to. Well, it's terrible, don't get me wrong, but if somebody's gonna have that, Ross Marquand can do it. He looks a lot like Comic Rick right there, so why not give him the bad hand and take his hand off and be Comic Rick for the show? Because Aaron's not the biggest character, but he's still around, and it would be impactful for the show, and it happened to Aaron in season 9. And it sucks for him, but it's kind of cool that they did carry over something from the comic in a different way, and they remixed it a little bit, and the show loves to do that, and it's pretty awesome. And I feel bad for Enid, right? Enid was like, today's my first day, and I have to do this major life-saving surgery on Aaron, and it's like, oh my goodness, what is going on? But either way, she stepped up, she was awesome, and Aaron lives on. And it's pretty great. I'm glad they're bringing this to the show in season 10, well, season 9 and season 10, and they should expand upon it as long as Aaron lives, and I hope they give him more and more different prosthetics, and I really hope they have a callback to Merle with the prosthetic knife hand. That would be pretty awesome. And what would you like to see Aaron have as a prosthetic? I think the knife is the best thing to kill walkers and whisperers. But remember when? I thought it was pretty cool. Season 6 is one of my favorite seasons of The Walking Dead, and I love to go back and watch it from time to time. Episode 609 is my favorite to date, and it's gonna be tough to ever beat that episode because so much happens in it, and I love it. But remember when Rick almost lost his hand? We have a couple more ideas of remember when back in the day, but let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below, and what would you want me to talk about in a remember when segment? Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below, and please, guys, hit that subscribe button to become a valued member of our PT channel, Walking Dead Family, and help us achieve our goal of 100,000 1,000 subscribers, and we need your help to achieve that goal. And for those interested in my zombie apocalypse book series, Fight For Us is the title on Amazon.com and BarnesandNoble.com. We got 10 books available now, available in paperback and digital versions. And remember, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can truly achieve your goals. Believe in yourself. You can do it. It's about love, support, staying positive, making memories, staying true to yourself, and tell them, Daryl.
Yo, we love you guys. Honestly, thank you.